Hello, everyone. No, you gotta stop. That's stop. You're gonna pull something.
Nah, dancing is my life. Put me on Dancing with the Stars.
Yeah, Dancing with the Bars. Where are you guys going?
Coachella.
Why?
To have a great time.
But I can stay home and tell you Rocky stories.
Yeah, bye. That'll leave. Yep.
No, thanks.
Oh, I'm so lonely out here. I wish there was a dolphin to talk to. Well, my God, one just popped out. Do you notice that there's something wrong with my sunglasses?
Dad, I swear to God, I did not do anything to them. I walked in the court and that's what happened. You probably sat on them or something.
That's exactly right. I sat on them.
You did? I swear to God, I didn't do anything to it.
It's a better view of the world.
Are you serious?
We are at the Los Angeles Zoo. I'm the honorary zookeeper today, and we have a baby lion cub. Where did you capture this? Okay, no more questions. Thank you very much. Thank you for a brilliant interview. Where'd you get the baby lion?
I stole it from the zoo.
Oh, we're in trouble. Who are you? What are you doing? And anyway, I'm here. This is how.
Look how big my hand is.
I know.
As big as your.
Either you got big hands or I have a small head. If I turn it to Beetlejuice. This is the new way to have applause. Hand. Okay. Okay.
Bye.
Girls. And only boy. This happens to be one of my major favorite songs from the past. I think this guy was incredible. Any opinions since you don't listen
like
to music
name.
Like this?
I like the name.
We gotta stop talking so we can listen to the lyrics.
I'll turn it up.
Okay, let's see you do something. Dance.
Spin.
Spin.
Go, Jennifer. You're
no
known
mama.
For your dancing.
No mama.
Hey, come on. Nothing like a little home entertainment. Whenever I want you, I'll be there. Whenever you want me, I'll be there.
Goodbye.
I'll be there. I'll be around. Say it, baby. Are you saying you have a zit on your face?
I have a zit on my forehead.
Well, I happen to have a towel on mine.
Oh, that's awesome. You know what? I'd rather have a towel than a zit.
Yeah, but this towel's gonna pop soon. So where are you going?
Palm Beach.
Why?
No,
did you run out of palms?
Okay.
We've been trapped in a kitchen with a fat house.
How are we gonna get out of here?
Oh, I would love it.
We've been eating a lot of food. They've been stuffing us
how
with
we
a lot of
get
carrots.
Out of here?
I don't think we can. We got it.
Can I ask you a question? All right. Who would you rather have for a father, Rocky or Rambo?
Rocky.
Why?
He seems like a nicer guy. Rambo's a little too intense.
Well, don't you think Rambo would be better at keeping boyfriends away?
That's exactly why I don't want Rambo.
I think Rambo's on his way.
Oh my God.
Exactly, what are you doing?
Can I just take a photo, please?
Sorry. I don't want a pout face.
I'm not pouting.
You are pouting. Don't pout. Jesus. You know what? You're a pouting trout.
Aww.
Aww. It's kind of noisy in here, isn't it?
Yes.
What'd you say?
Yes.
What'd you say?
Yes. You're so annoying.
Is there someone leaning against my back? Am I being used as a chair?
Yes.
Oh my God. Probably more of an old rocking chair. Come on! Hey! Nobody wants to make a video anymore. The dogs are going crazy. That's it. Ow! Ow! Okay. Okay, that's it. Cut. Stop. Hey, you want a little help? Thank you.
Wait.
I just want to be alone. Why are you crying?
Don't chew your gum like that.
Why are you crying? Do you have to leave?
Yes.
Where are you
Why
going?
Are you so close to my face? Okay.
Not up your nose. Now, look what you did. You wrecked my entire video. Oh, I'm back.
Is it still good?
Am I still here? Okay, fine. Now, you're leaving town?
Oh, yes, and I'm never... Stop!
Hey, listen. This is up close and personal. If it gets any closer, we'll call it an X-ray. You know what's amazing? I just recorded a really good movie, but I forgot to push the button. So let me just start again. Nothing like ad-libbing an ad-lib. What? Anyway, here's my greasy look in the morning. And this is my daughter, and that's her breakfast. Very healthy.
Do people even want to see that?
Of course they do. You're a role model.
Hey. Turn it up! Turn it up! On the radio! Turn it up! Turn it up! Let it go! Radio!
It's very difficult to make a movie with you, you know that?
Really? Why?
Because you're just not into it. It seems like I'm always intruding.
Oh.
Is that true?
Because you are.
Okay. I'll tell you what. I want to show you something that, of all the stunts I've done, I've experienced a lot of pain, and I don't want to share that with you, but I want to show you what it's like to have a stiff neck. Ready?
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Sure.
All right. One more time?
No. Just stop.
What are you up to?
Oh, I'm just filming you.
Why?
It's like what you do to me.
I don't photograph very well. I'm serious.
Look at your face.
Let's see what you got.
Look at that.
Actually, that's kind of an improvement.
You are so handsome.
No. What did you say?
I don't know. I didn't say anything.
You said stop. Stop what?
Taking photos. Live in the moment. Don't take photos on the
spot. Live in the moment. Oh, I wish I could find an interesting house guest. It gets so lonely around here. Hope someone shows up with a... Oh, my God.
May the 4th be with you. Oh, is this the wrong movie?
Wrong movie. It's like, yo, go for it.
Yo, go for it.
You say you don't have any makeup on? You don't need any makeup.
God, I
need makeup. But we're here to talk about... This is unbelievable. You actually made this?
Dad, it's okay.
No, but seriously. This is pretty. This is something I would hang on the wall instead of in my stomach. So I want to thank you very much for keeping me alive. In such an artistic fashion.
He's my most satisfied customer to date right now. Because
it's my Mona Lisa. Okay, chef. You can't go. Excuse me. Excuse me. Now, wait a minute. I hear a lot of complaints. Can we talk a little bit? Come step into my office. I hear that I don't do enough videos with you, that Sistine gets all the coverage. Is that true?
Yeah, I guess.
Why do you think that is?
You
know why?
Because she's your favorite?
No, because you decided to become mysterious. Well, this is another fine mess. Girls, this is not the way to school. Seriously.
I feel like I'm under the
what has happened? I mean,
actually,
oh my God.
Actually,
it's Noodle Man.
Next up, I'm going to have you
say oh no. It's over.
It's Optimus.
We're doomed.
It's the Optimus.
Bye.
You are like I could write you a song to make you fall in love. I would already have you up under my arm. I used to follow my tricks. I hope that you like this, but you probably won't. You think you're cool.
Keep punching.